Texas, anywhere, California, Mexico, South America, Puerto Rico,
Iraq,
Puerto Rico, Puerto Rico.
Zab also said that you guys were together yesterday. Everything was
yeah, no, we wasn't together.
There was no beef.
No, we wasn't together. We was at the club. He showed up. He was over there with his own people. But we wasn't together.
What he seemed to suggest was now that there was security all around here, that you know you felt more secure because there was security in the building.
No. Listen, when I'm in the club, I'm in the club. Listen, I leave boxing here at the gym. I don't take it to the club. Why would I take boxing to the club? Come on, man. I go to the club to watch the girls, baby.
Touching the flout, touching the flout. Them guns got them. Touching the flout, touching the flout. Them flames got them. Touching the flout.
Come on, man. Why would I go to the club to watch a boxer give me intimidating? No, he was with his own people. He was minding my business. He was minding his business. Nothing personal. He was having a good time. Now, if he think we was friends, then he was a different page. Because he's not my friend. You know what I mean? This we take it here in boxing, in the gym. What they got to do with the club?
You told
me. He's saying I was intimidated by him? Come on, man.
Like you said, it's a little
intimidating. Me. None of these people intimidate me, man.
Zab
I'm not scared of Deb, dog.
Zab
they got me in the wrong page.
He's have been 10 years ago, 15 years ago,
20 years.
Maybe even 16 years ago.
Exactly.
But he is still fighting at a world-class level.
Yeah, because politics, man. Come
on. I want to ask you this question.
It's better fighters than him. The only thing that is politics.
When you guys are looking at this fight, do you take it off?
Dad, do you want in the kitchen?